let's take it right back to the beginning. How did this flatmates journey begin?
With a lot of auditions, I think Ness can empathise. We actually started our prep week on my birthday. So I literally turned up at a read-through and went, "Hi guys, it's my birthday." And they all had to be my friend. So that's how it started.
So somebody who hasn't seen Flatmates, what is it all about?
It's just about five teenagers at uni, some at uni, some working, trying to figure their life through relationships, friendships, and living on their own. And just trying to experience life and entering into adulthood.
Was that one of the reasons that you were drawn to the project, Grace?
Funnily enough, Mel in the first series is very much sort of how much could I do in the background of shot and try and pull focus. But no, series two, she really comes into her own. And on the back of like people messaging us and things, Mel had the sort of the bullying backstory in series one. So I got quite a lot of messages from people that had sort of got to episode seven and then found they actually really connected with Mel, which was sort of lovely. But no, series two, for all the characters, is so much more like in depth.
There's so much, and I think that's so beautiful because that's what life is, and especially this period of time in your life, because like for Yaz, you see her kind of at uni doing a course that she doesn't really like.